rocks.
I was not knowing this. Thank you so much, Mrs. India. Thank you so much, Deepali Phadnis, ma'am.
So I think Deepali has really created this great platform. Congratulations, Deepali.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
Because, you know, I always believe that an empowered woman can empower other women. So I think that empowered woman is Deepali. And she is the person who created this great platform.
You know, Mrs. India is just not a beauty pageant. It's a personality pageant. We don't look for models, we look for role models.
Truly out in the same, confining mountain holes. We got too close to the flame, calling out Father, oh, hold fast and we will watch the flames burn all and on the mountainside. Desolation comes upon the sky. Now I see fire inside the mountain, I see fire.
Congratulations, Resham. I think this is the third or the fourth show I'm associated with you. Thank you, everybody, all my guests who are here. And Deepali ji, Varun, the jury members, Deepali, thank you so much to be here.
The kind of energy we had with them was amazing. Like, I've taken a lot of workshops, but seriously, I loved it. And I hope you all guys enjoyed it. Right?
Congratulations for all the beautiful ladies out here for making it for the Mrs. India Delhi NCR show. It's an amazing thing that you all, your families have supported you to be here. You all are looking beautiful, not only because of the outfits or the jewelry, the hair and makeup which is done, and the grooming which, of course, which you have gotten in like so many days, because all you beautiful ladies have a very nice positive smile on your face which really reflects your inner beauty, and you are gonna shine the world. You are already shining this world with your spirit, with your personality, and with your positive attitude. I congratulate you all.
Talented, the way they pulled it on all the rounds, all the interviews, all the interaction rounds, and the talent rounds was amazing. And Mrs. India itself is a great journey for every woman. And I'm sure they'll come out with flying colors.